Don't use it on your face. Don't use it on your face again. Don't do that. Don't wipe it on your face.
Just put it on the floor.
You dry your feet off when you put your shoes on?
Yeah. That's what it's doing.
It looks soaking wet. Yeah, I'm look at the shoes. Look at the legs. Just wipe your legs. Hey, shoes, bro.
He had the towel on the floor. He wiped his face off. I was like, I'm face, dude.
That Wi-Fi is horrible. Them was brand new in January. Those ones I sent them.
Already? They look like
yeah, they was brand spanking, delivered new.
They're still, man.
That killed them shoes.
Not no more, you got wet feet.
I know, look how you see them in the back of them. Brand new, they gotta learn how to take care of their stuff. That's why I almost hate buying brand new stuff. Go to a thrift store or somewhere. You ain't do no kind of drying off your legs and your back. You just didn't dry off at all. You can't, Samuel, use your towel to dry off, not to sit on your neck. Dry off your legs and stuff. Hey, why are you walking around dripping when you got a towel? Whole purpose of towels to dry off, not to wear it on your head. I know. They wear the flops to run around the house, run around outside. Instead of the pool where they need them, backwards. And then the mess of tennis shoes up in here. Straight backwards. What are you? Drippy. You wasn't supposed to bring the pool towels to the room either. See a big old stack of pool towels?
Yeah.
Y'all breaking all the rules. Samuel, you're drying off when you go in that room. You are not going in that room soaking wet.
I'm just gonna keep texting.
Dry off, dry off. No, stop right there. No, you're not going in there dripping the whole room, dude. You're soaking wet. Yeah, come right here, because you ain't getting the whole room soggy because you don't know how to use your towel.